When you get a package, what do you do? You open it.
It's just that.
I'm starting to think I'm not gonna open this packaging. Okay, I'm kidding. I will. Let me just go get a scissor. Hey, guys. I got this packaging from Edgars. I have no idea what's inside. They just literally DM'd me and they were like, da 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 da, we'd like to send you a package. And I was like, oh, some free stuff? bring it. So I'm excited to see what's in this packaging. I hope you guys are excited as well. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, Putty Sells. You know, follow me on Instagram. So, not that I've sold myself to y'all, let's get straight into this. I feel like a little kid again. I'm unboxing this. I feel like you guys want to see my face, if I'm like surprised or not. The curiosity is killing me, because I was gonna wait for me to have better lighting, because it's at night right now, and I wasn't sure if my room had the best lighting, but I think this is okay. So I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it. Are you guys ready? Well, you can't actually reply back, but I'm guessing you guys just want me to open this. Like, yo, Putty, can you just open? Okay, now I'm rambling. So, like, let's just open the packaging. Okay. I hope you guys don't find it rude that I'm in my PJs and my hair looks trash. I took my wig off. It's like sitting right here, like.
Hi, I'm Putty's wig.
Guys, we just gonna open this. Okay, I'm ready. What if it's something I don't like? And like, you know those gifts that you just have to accept because it's a gift? There's bubble wrap around it, which is amazing because I know what I'm gonna do when I'm bored.
Pop the bubble wrap.
And it says fragile, but they always say that. Just find out it's just clothes. Imagine. I hope it's something I really need.
Okay, it's red.
Of course it's red because it's from Edgars. Wow, okay. I'm gonna open that. Okay. Okay, it feels like Valentine's. Plus, I didn't have a Valentine's gift, guys.
Because my girl is single. Happy life.
It's here.
The red box!
You guys hear that?
I just saw this.
Oh, Shomajozi! I want to read this for you guys. So they sent a little note. Hey fam, totally loving your fly style. I'm giving you this gift and I hope you love it as much as I love your hair!
It's fresh off the Shomajozi!
I love my hair. Okay, the way my hair is just trash right now. Yo, yo, flip, flip, guys, it's lit.
Okay. Ooh, someone loves it.
Ah! I'm dead happy. you guys, stop it. we got lipstick, yo. And it says fragile, but they always say that. Just find out it's just clothes. Imagine.
Ooh! Shawty, what's your name?
Ooh, mascara. Guys, I don't have mascara. Like, literally, you guys know me. I never wear makeup. Not because I don't like wearing makeup, but I can't afford makeup.
Ah! Shit!
Okay, so this is the body wash. That's amazing. I mean, hand wash. I'm probably gonna use it for my body. Let's pretend I didn't just say that. Student life.
Oh, we have other cute lipstick, lip gloss.
I got too excited. My body can't take it as well. It's pink, baby.
My lip gloss is popping.
And we have a beauty blender. We have a beauty blender. That means I really have to buy makeup. Thank you, Edgars, for making me realize I need to wear makeup. Guys. It's a whole wardrobe edition. Okay. Let me just open the t-shirt up for you guys. You guys can check it out. We have a Shomajozi t-shirt right here. Boo, 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 boo. Yeah. All right. We got this. We've got this awesome, I'd say a sports bra. And I'm in Durban, so I'm probably gonna go to the beach with this. Amazing, thank you. Last but not least, we have these amazing sweat jogger pants that just slid in the middle. Guys. Okay, they only open up to here, but I would have loved them to open till right here, because I'm dramatic like that. Young fly Africa, because we in Africa and we fly, honey. I'm happy. Obviously, you know what this means. I'm going to be doing a style video on this. So, thank you so much to Edgars. This is not an ad. They just literally send me these stuff. So, this is literally my pure reaction to what they've sent me. I'm very happy. And because I love Shomajozi, it's like they've given me life. And my lip gloss is popping. Hukuna mia! Hukuna mia! Okay, so I totally forgot that I didn't do the outro, so I'm at school in the hallway. But anyway, thank you so much guys for watching this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. And click on that notification bell to be notified every time I post. I totally sound like a YouTuber now. I'm proud. Also, follow me on Instagram so you can check out how I style these items I got from the Shomajozi collection. Thank you so much to Edgars. I didn't ask for this. They just literally sent me. So I am very grateful. I feel special. I want to cry, but like, I don't think I'm that comfortable to cry on camera yet. Yes, I can be crazy on camera, but I'm not that comfortable showing y'all my tears. But just letting you guys know that I love you so much. Thank you so much for the support. 300 subscribers. That's where we're going, honey. So I can't wait for us to reach like 1,000. And of course, one more thing. Don't forget to stay styling. Love you guys.